These are the types of friends I hang out with in Tahiti.
Just don't empower yourself, it goes straight through.
Watch your knees, your knees don't hit through them.
Yeah, don't hit anything sharp.
You slip, it'd go through like...
So, oh my god, I woke up early to go to the north side of the island hitchhiking, met great people, but look at, that's Tahiti Iti. I could go there, but I went there 2 days ago. But look at how, like, look at the water. And the palm trees, like over here, it's so beautiful here. So I'm just gonna make my way to the north side today, hitchhiking the waterfalls and Pepino, and I'm gonna camp out. So I love to. I spotted. Are you a duck? I think you're a duck. A duck taking a bath. Take a bath, ducky. Don't be shy. Well, okay, before I interrupted the bath, the duck was taking. How great is this? Just like walking on the road, and look at this view. I'm being a little bit hungover, which is great. And the beach that way. And just people like stopping to see if I need a ride. I love Tahiti. Look at how cool is this. I found a swing and a hammock and a beautiful, garden. Very nautical. It's someone's garden, but I think it's okay. And the beach. How wonderful is this, Tahiti? And my feet. And I am swinging. One of my favorite things to do. It's such a gorgeous. And this is Slim. I met them at the other waterfall. I'm doing video. Is that awesome? This local pork dish tastes like tabaka. Exactly, but without the egg. Okay. And this is the sashimi, Asian style, without the coconut. can catch up with a lot of the videos and do current videos. So now we have more of a plan on me sending him more current information. So this is going to be confusing for you guys. So it's going to be like back, forth, past, future, present, past, present. So hopefully you guys can keep up, and it's sort of like a mind game. So that's where I'm at. I'm a gypsy hobo, so I'm unplanned, unorganized, but hopefully we get more videos out. And thank you for watching, because YouTube has closed down many channels, so it's hard to get momentum going. But anyone, thank you for watching my crazy travels.